chicken walk. You're gonna step forward, hips go back, stretching the hamstrings. You can move with this, you can locomote with this, or you can just stay stationary. Step forward, you're chopping at the hips, you're creating a nice long line, and from here you can externally or internally rotate and determine which side, which part of your hamstring, a little bit of glutes that you would like to stretch. Chicken walks.